Mechanics!
And this is our project.
Hi, we were tasked to create a wheelchair attachment to help safely traverse curves.
After a few design considerations, we came up with two arms that are going to be attached to the back of the wheelchair. As the user pops the wheelie, it's going to act as support, but it's going to bend at the same time, which will allow them to more easily get up the curve.
Machining one of the back brackets. If you look in the CNC, you can see the tool at work. The CNC is basically an automated mill, which allows it to cut contours very accurately, which is something we couldn't do with a manual mill. So it's currently drilling the 1/8 inch holes, and then if you look kind of a little higher into the left, you'll see the other tools that it has. So it's going to use those in the rest of the machining process.
Let's see the magic.
Yourself, Randy.
Oh. Get up there. Oh, God. Reach back. Use all the muscles.